Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Kansas State Wildcats and the Texas Longhorns. Here are two players who will need to help carry the load for their teams today. And of course, Bill, our starting five.
Guys, check out the power forwards. These kids are fun to watch. They're talented, possess enough skill to carry their respective team.
And let's have a look at the keys to the game for these teams here today.
If they can get these things accomplished, they're going to have a good shot at the win today.
The Wildcats get possession, and away we go. In the post, shots up. He can't get it to go.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
The Longhorns, and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
In the post, in the lane. He missed it. Both teams are looking to get something going here. On the low block, jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. The Wildcats are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
On the left side. From the corner!
How about that?
And this hometown crowd is showing their appreciation. Look at them, up on their feet, wanting more. Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Raftery. Nice rejection. And he hits it. The inside and lays it in. Low block, jump shot, and he can't get the bounce.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
On the left side, fires the senior. Block. No.
And he looks to outlet.
Looking for a good shot.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Out on the wing. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Felix on the move. In the paint.
How about that elevation?
He knows how to operate down on the box, and he can step out and shoot the jump shot.
You know, more and more bigs these days, they just have perimeter skills. They love the outside game. And this really allows teams to do so many different things on the offensive end. If a big can step out and shoot it from deep, pass the ball, and dribble against pressure, oh, it just adds another dimension to the offense.
Work it around the perimeter. Now we've got a turnover. Out on the left wing. In the lane. The freshman. On the left side. In the lane. Off the mark.
Rebound and run.
On the wing. Jump shot. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
Out on the left wing. He unloads the three. He can't get it to go.
I own it.
Out of bounds and a change of possession. And another look at that dunk.
When you finish like this, you don't have to worry about getting your shot blocked.
Feed the low post. Fire.
How about that, Gus?
Turnover committed by the senior. On the right side. He shoots from the corner.
And no! Oh, physical play.
Up a long-range shot. Comes up empty from deep. Try to pack it inside. Jump shot. He missed it. On the left side. And he can't get the bounce. Pulls it in. Out on the right wing. In the lane. No.
See the floor. We can get some easy fast breaks.
Foster turns the ball over. Now looking to attack. Now with the ball screen.
Put a little English on it.
We're at the 8-minute mark. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. The Longhorns are looking real good out there, really working together.
If you keep working together and running this motion offense, they'll be in position to win.
Careless mistake there. Here they go in transition. They've worked the perimeter. Turnover, they'll go the other way. On the wing.
Elevation!
Minutes left on the game clock. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. Off the mark.
He owns the window.
Tump it inside. He strokes it.
Big time dagger.
He got it. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Grabs the board. Out on the left wing. In the lane. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. 6 minutes left on the game clock. On the inside. Rejected. Looking for a good shot. Fires up and in. They work it around the perimeter. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. We're at the 5 minute mark. Jump shot. Shots off. Takes the board. On the left side. Rises. The junior. Out on the wing. Rise and fire. Shot clock shows 10. Shots up. Can't connect from the three-point line. 4 minutes left on the game clock. On the left side. Inside. Cross court. Fires. Shots off. Foster keeps it up.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Shots off.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
Dump it inside. He missed it. Rips down the board. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Looking for a good shot. Heat check time from long range.
Oh!
Try to pack it inside. Up and in. He attempts the trifecta. No! Rips it down. Way out on the right wing. Jump shot, and he can't get the bounce.
Got it!
2 minutes left on the game clock. In the paint. And he lays it up and in. On the outside. Ah, he got it up and in. Fires and answers. out on the wing. In the lane.
Perfect.
One minute left on the game clock. On the right side. Can finish. No.
Push it.
Out on the right wing. He tries the three.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
In the post. Off the mark. And lays it in. Johnson is showing flashes of real strength inside.
He's strong, but he knows how to use his strength, Gus. When he catches it down the box, he's just such a force.
He can't get it to go. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset. In the post. Jump shot. You bet. He throws up the shot. He missed it.
Oh, what a good offensive rebound there, Gus. And as a result, they get the hoop.
Entry pass in the paint. Inside. Power jam. Takes the pass in the paint.
Put a little English on it.
They would like to get it inside to the low block.
Got it. Wow.
On the inside. And he can't get them out. Watch out. Bam. On the low block. Fires. No. Pulls it down. On the right side. Dials up a long-range shot. What a shot! How did that go in from that distance? Off the mark. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Out on the right wing. He shoots from the left of the circle with the answer. takes the pass in the paint. In the lane. Nice. He swats the ball. Out of bounds, and we're staying right here. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. The Longhorns did a great job of going through the high post on that play.
They got the ball to the big guy at the high post, and the D just couldn't react in time, Gus.
That's swatted away. Taylor, loose ball, great play.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
He fires it up. Shots off. He can't get it to go. Give me that. Bad decision there by the freshman. Taylor gets the pass. He missed it.
Great strength.
Foster receives the ball. Fires. Shots off. Gets the rebound. Taylor handles the feed. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Foster handles the pass. Jump shot. And he can't get the ball. It's knocked out of there. Blocked.
Inside.
Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, Coach.
A great job, Gus, using his athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
Taylor receives the pass. At the top of the arc. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Out on the wing. And that one is blocked. No. Hungry for the ball. Fires, and he gets it. They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. The Wildcats are having a tough time hitting from the floor.
They can't buy one, Gus.
Dump it inside. Shots up. But he misses his target.
Get out and fill.
On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off.
It's mine.
On the right side. In the lane.
Answer.
Around 8 minutes remaining. Got it in the low block. In the lane.
Got it.
Thank you. on the right side. Heat check time from long range. And misses. Out on the wing. Dials up a long range shot. Counter. We are at the 7-minute mark. Out on the right wing. Fires. Shots off. Off the mark.
Oh, what a sickening effort there. You gotta love his ability to get in there and secure the offensive rebound.
On the inside. Up and in. He cut back door and the pass was delivered.
Gus is a coach and teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
In the paint. And he lays it up and in. Entry pass in the paint. Ah, he got it up and in. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Shots up, and that's money from three. Got the high pick. They work it into a double team in the post.
How about that?
Takes the pass in the rejected. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Can finish. Five minutes left on the game clock. Now they work it around the perimeter. From the corner! He misses from long range. In the post. In the lane. He nails the bucket. To go. My goodness, this one is shaping up to be a great one.
At this point in the game, it's about managing the clock and getting the most out of your offensive possession. A few stops and a few scores could seal it.
On the left side. He fires away. No! Gets the board. Pushes it. 4 minutes left on the game clock. And lays it in. Buries it.
Put a little English on it.
Work it around the perimeter. He can't get the bucket to fall. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Taylor takes the feed. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Inside. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. He gets that one to fall. Taylor receives the pass. He fires from long range. Misses from long range. The Wildcats are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
He can't get it to go. Taylor handles the feed. In the lane. He gets the shot to fall. We are at the 2-minute mark. Try to pack it inside. Fire. No. He drains the bucket. Top of the key.
Ooh, what a flush.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He puts up the tray. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
Dump it inside. Jump shot. It won't fall. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. Got it in the low block. Off the mark with the shot. Pushes it, and will head back down to the other end. How about this one, Coach?
When you finish like this, you don't have to worry about getting your shot blocked.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the deep corner. No!
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Felix handles the pass. No!
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
I'm pretty sure that they will continue to foul here, Coach.
And why not? Their only choice.
Foul. And that stops the clock again. They set it up from the baseline.
Clock management, Gus. That's what it's all about now. Stopping the clock in order to get back into this game.
And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. They're set to throw it in from the side. And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
Foul, and that stops the clock again. Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy. Gus, without a doubt, this will be an emotional year for him. But the key is to stay focused on the task at hand. There'll be a time to reflect at the end of the season. His team needs him to perform at his best now.
Sinks it. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Basketball Championship will continue after this. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. They work it into a double team in the post. Can't put it down. And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. Young man's just a freshman, but has demonstrated that he can play at this level.
Gus, a first-year player just getting his college career started. It's going to be a treat to watch this young man develop his game.
It's that one. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. He dials from long distance, and he misses the shot. And now a look at our players of the game.
A real nice performance by both these guys, Gus. He'll be happy with the effort they put forth tonight.
All right, that's a wrap for my partner, Bill Raftery. I'm Gus Johnson, saying good night.